With Camera Obscura's new album, Desire Lines, currently the most played album on this very program, the timing couldn't be better for their return to our performance studios this morning, ahead of an in-store this evening at Amoeba Records and also a show at the Wiltern tomorrow night. In fact, we'll have tickets for that performance. It's a pleasure to welcome back Camera Obscura. Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning.
Hello, hello. How are you all?
We're good.
Excellent, excellent. Thank you for making time for us today.
It's all right.
So you're ready to head into your first set?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. Camera Obscura, live on KCRW.
Suffering.
I try. Oh, at least I look on the bright side. I'll bring it to you gently, bring it to you gently. Oh, little darling, I try. Oh, at least I look on the bright side. I'll bring it to you gently, bring it to you gently. I'll bring it to you gently. Thank you.
The perfect summertime album release, new from Camera Obscura, Desire Lines. They are live in studio. And you can also catch them tonight, this evening, at Amoeba Records for an in-store performance. Do you know what time that will be tonight?
6 p.m.
6 p.m. tonight. Okay, good. And then tomorrow on stage at the Wiltern. And we'll have tickets for that show along with copies of the album Desire Lines. So this album has such a breezy and easygoing feel, almost effortless, which I'm guessing was not the case.
No, it was really effortless.
I mean, work on this album, I understand, was actually put on hold because Carrie and the band was diagnosed with cancer.
Yes.
How did that challenge this, you know, band?
Well, we had to take a break for a while. But the songs were still being worked on in the background, and then as soon as we were able to book in for recording, we did.
Do you think it affected sort of your creative process at all?
Yeah, I think so, to a certain extent. But, you know, in the long run, it worked out. You know, we were given the time that we needed to prepare to make a good record. I think, in hindsight, if we had gone in and made a record any sooner, we might not have made this record that we've made and that we're pleased with. And so, yeah.
And how is Carrie?
I'm okay, hopefully.
We'll She's see. Good.
Are you sure?
She's better than okay.
Excellent, that's good news. So I understand you actually pulled up stakes out of Glasgow. We always associate you to Scotland. And you went to Portland, of all places.
Yeah, we went to Portland to work with Tucker Martin because his studio was there.
Was there anything about kind of getting far away that helped this record?
Yeah, I mean, the past two records before this, we recorded in Sweden. So I think we quite like getting away. We quite like going to a new environment because I think we feel that will allow us to focus and also we can have a nicer time there than we would in Glasgow making a record.
Why do you say that?
Well, I think when you go away, then you don't have to, you know, deal with the everyday aspects of your life. I think it's good to get some clarity, and I think being out of your comfort zone is a healthy and positive thing when you're trying to be creative. I think we enjoy, you know, the difference. We enjoy the unfamiliarity of it.
Sure. And how did you get on in Portland? It's a lovely city.
Yeah, we liked it very much.
We ate a lot. Mm-hmm. We always do.
And Tucker Martin, tell us about working with Tucker on this record.
I think he was kind of very, very different from the producer that we've had before in Sweden. Jari Apalainen, who produced the previous two records, his style was a bit more dictatorial, and this Tucker Martin is a bit more of a gentle approach, and he kind of gave everybody a bit of a platform, and he very calmly steered the ship, and that's a terrible cliche, but he was very calm about it, and he allowed us all to feel confident enough to try things. So in that respect, he was a gentle giant.
Nice. I was slightly surprised to read that you've been together since 1996 now.
Mm-hmm. Surprises us too.
It's quite a long time.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Yeah.
But I think we would have found something else to do by now.
I'm glad you haven't, actually.
Yeah.
Well, really enjoying the album Desire Lines, and I want to encourage everyone to check out the show tomorrow night at the Wiltern. Are there still tickets available, do you know?
I believe so. Yeah, I think so. I don't think it's sold out yet.
Okay.
Let's sell it out, people.
Let's sell it out. Everyone, together now. Yeah. And then if you don't get tickets for tomorrow, you can see them tonight at Amoeba Records in Hollywood, performing live at around 6 p.m. So you're going to pack up here and head straight up to Amoeba, I'm guessing.
I think we're going to try and do some power napping first.
Or some laundry.
And some laundry.
Those are important things.
It always pleases. People get quite excited about doing laundry and tour.
Where are you now on the tour? Is this the start or in the middle?
Yeah, at the start of the North American tour, we played Santa Barbara last night, and that was a very nice welcome we got there. They were a very friendly bunch.
Sure. What was that venue?
Soho.
Soho. Okay.
Yeah.
Excellent. Camera Obscura is live this morning on KCRW. Again, the album Desire Lines will have autographed copies along with tickets for the show tomorrow at the Wiltern following their second set live on Morning Becomes Eclectic.
To California, I needed some, I wonder. And the green of your eyes met my blue by surprise. There was a storm, yeah. We could send letters, beautiful letters, or I could illustrate. Send me to Badlands. I am on my way back now.
I'm with you.
Camera Obscura live on KCRW this morning. They appear tomorrow night at the Wiltern live on stage June 18th, and we have autographed copies of Desire Lines, the CD, along with five pairs of tickets for our members to see Camera Obscura at the Wiltern tomorrow. If you have not won a giveaway from us in the past 90 days, then call us for your chance to win. 877-600-KCRW. That's 877-600-5279. These autographed CDs and tickets available to our current members only, first come, first serve basis. They're non-transferable. Well, always a pleasure to have you here in studio.
Thanks for having us.
Now, before we head into your encore, tell us what you are going to play.
Well, we've bravely decided to do a cover version of 10cc's I'm Not in Love.
Mm.
Might be a few jazzy moments.
Yeah, but you know, last time you were here, you did a Bruce Springsteen cover, which turned out to be one of my favorites. I played it quite a bit after that.
Ah, nice.
Yeah.
Well, let's hope you like this.
All right. Well, thanks again.
We've left all the hard bits out.
Okay. Well, take it away. It's Camera Obscura on Morning Becomes Eclectic.
Not in love, so don't forget it.
Are we doing another song?
Yeah, we have time for one more.
I thought the heat was off there. Just a sec then. Bit of tuning.
See you.